Isn't it a thing of beauty, pets? Look at it. Even the local vegetation love it. Hey, gang, this is Stormy, and welcome back to Legendary. Now with more enchanting and magic and happiness, right? Right, absolutely. Look at the art and everything else. I had a very, very productive off-camera session, so yeah, it was good. So we're going to start out this episode. There's a couple of things I wanted to check out in West Commons before we finally move on from that place. And we have a wold put on the monument. And yeah, enchanting, West Commons, wool. Yeah, let's get started. First of all, this is what I'm going to be enchanting, one level each. The bow, I'm not going to enchant because the bow is going to be the one thing at this point that I will enchant with a level 30. This stuff, the boots, okay, they would be worth doing a level 30, but I need the protection of the iron, and we have a pair of diamond boots that I also want to put a level 30 on. So, there's no point in using like a level 1 enchantment on this bow, in my opinion, because it won't make that much difference. It really won't. It'll still take 3 shots to kill things instead of 4. Which would be handy, but I'd rather use what levels we have on these items right here. And, you know, and just not even worry about the bow right now. Let's see, what else? Let's do this first. Ah, crap. One thing I should have done is to not put all the bookshelves up yet. Oh my goodness, what a day. What a day I have had today. Can I have a 1, please? A 1. And I don't want to put anything much more than a 1 on this level, or this leather stuff. I'll put a 2 on these boots. Projectile protection's actually nice. Obviously, because it's leather, so it's just not worth it. Actually, I'm happy with this. We're getting a nice mixture of protection there. No. Let's see. No. I want to do a 1. Okay, efficiency. Sharpness 1. All right. Okay. Unbreaking would have actually been okay too. And projectile protection. Sweet. Okay, I'm happy with that. So, let's see. I'm going to explain that. Talked about that. So we're going to, well, we don't need this fire resist potion yet, actually. So I'll put that away. Here's our brewing stand. Isn't it lovely sitting on the floor? I couldn't figure out where to put a block that wouldn't throw off the whole symmetry of my little building here. And I didn't want to have to redo the whole thing. So the brewing stand lives on the floor. Now we're going to go, like I said, into West Commons. Oh, and remember me saying something to the effect of I was going to make a bucket? I can only find 1 iron ingot. I know at some point I remember pretty clearly that I had 2 iron ingots. Only now I'm starting to question my sanity because I cannot find them anywhere. All I can think is just maybe like I was moving stuff and I broke a chest and I couldn't figure out what I could see through the tree right there for a second. I was like, what the hell? Maybe I broke a chest and didn't pick everything up. I don't know. I can't find it. Also, I brought our other furnace back from, Swamp of Despair. So, yeah, so we're not making a bucket. but we are going to go into the magma place. And for that, I will use, fire resist 4, simply because he gave us the brewing. Like, we're doing it in order, and he gave us brewing. So, I don't feel too bad about using a fire resist potion in Magma Land unless I have to. But only if I have to. I'll use one only if I absolutely have to. Like, we fall into lava and we're gonna lose all our stuff. Oh dear. Did we already put green on? No. Green wool is way down here. Oh, shoot. I don't have a pumpkin. I don't have a pumpkin. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere, Greenwald. You stay right there. But what? Ha what? Ha Close. What? They, I guess, aren't in order on the thing. I guess. I mean, if we were missing one, I mean, okay, I could understand that. But there's like a big old gap there. I was wondering because green is down toward the end of the thing, and I thought it was. So yeah, I was like, wait, green? I don't know. It's kind of weird. Anyway, Green Wall, get it. Da, 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 da. My goodness, what a start, pets. Oh, well, here's brown. Is brown, did we put brown on the monument? No, we didn't. Brown wool, get. Da, 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 da. Yay, that's a little better, but still. Blue, purple, cyan, light gray, and gray. And I don't, like, none of those even look familiar, honestly. So, I don't know. Okay, now I'll go double check. Make sure I didn't do something like then the brown was whoops the brown was out there for that so that I would remember to put it on the monument but then obviously I forgot that I needed to remember that. Oh damn, and I forgot to leave the stupid whatever. So we're going back into West Commons. I don't need sticks. Where did sticks go? They go down here. Yeah, I don't know where those freaking ingots are. Like I have no idea. Oh my goodness. So you know, first of all, a couple things. Well, not first. I guess I've been going for like 6 minutes. But so, like, fourth of all, or first of all, for that minute, or anyway, we're headed into West Commons, is where we're going. We're gonna go. There were those cactuses and the hills that were an obvious ring, and I said that looked like something. Well, it looks like something, and I want to go check it out. I wanted to take a lava bucket because. You know, I've played a few Vex maps in my time, and I can almost guarantee getting down in that deep hole in the ground where I can't clearly see what's on the sides of it with no good way out is a recipe for disaster. Okay? I have a very hinky feeling about it. So, you're. Oh, no, you're not. Okay, I was gonna say, you gonna follow me all the way in there? Oh, also, I narrowly, very narrowly avoided having a creeper blow up in this hallway. What? Where did my hallway go? I swear to God, this is not how I left it. There was. What? Did somebody shoot a creeper? Or did an Enderman grab that block of sand? What happened? And when did it happen? Well, this is a damn inconvenient mess. I don't have any solid blocks with me. Aw, man, I wanted to poke at the cake. Asshole, although that did blow a big old crater, didn't it? Wow. All right. I swear I didn't know. I was so proud of myself too because I hadn't let the creeper blow up the TNT. I was gonna tell you guys. You know, hey, I fought a creeper up and down this hallway and he didn't blow up. Yay. I was very disgruntled. Maybe. Nonplussed. I don't know what word I'm looking for, but I was that. Wow, that was funny. All right, cool. So I guess we're starting this episode by making a way to get up here, an alternate path. Yeah, and I wasn't expecting it, but oh, that's okay. We adapt. Can I? I can't. Okay, because I want to just pillar up. Oops. Oops. No, you don't. Ha ha. Ha. Okay, my heart stopped. Wow. Well, this got real quick. Damn. That escalated quickly. My word. Well, this ought to be an interesting episode, and I gotta stop putting torches down. I forgot. We were in Swamp of Despair, and many things could be said about Swamp of Despair, but one thing I will certainly say about it was I could put torches down with impunity, pets. All the torches I wanted, and it felt so good. I was torch deprived. Where the hell? I'm also Pit of Doom deprived. Where'd that thing go? I don't remember, you guys. Seriously. It's a big area with no hills. And it's somewhere over somewhere. I don't know. We'll go find it. We'll chat. Because there is actually, oh, hi. There is actually something I wanted to share with you guys. Do you remember? I remember saying it. I just don't remember exactly when. Do you guys remember me mentioning, how much I liked West Commons because it felt so good to be in the wide open after Painwater and Caves of Confusion? Bing! God! My word. After being so cramped in those last places, right? I know I told you guys that. I wasn't sure if it was my imagination, though, that it was that way, or if it was just, you know, a coincidence or whatever. I actually have confirmation that it was not an accident, that it was planned to be that way. This was not supposed to be this interesting, really. Not yet. I'm trying to get to the place that I'm looking for. You're going to shoot me backward. I'm enchanted, bitches. Go away. Leave me be. Probably better to find it from up here any damn way where I can actually see. I was looking for a good place to get up on the hills. So we'll just stay up here. I like it much better up here. Holy jumping cats. It's scary down there, pets. Although, I guess if I need a place to hunt and try to get level 30, since I don't have any grinders set up, this is a good place to go. Oh, I'll find it. But yeah, so he did mean it that way. He meant for it to be that way, for that reason that, you're coming out of some very cramped areas. So, yep. Pretty cool to know, and I thought you guys would enjoy knowing that little bit of trivia. Since he was not yet doing dev comms when he made Legendary, there's not a whole lot of information as far as Mapmaker like Mapmaker thoughts on the map, aside from what he's mentioned here and there throughout the years in other series. But you know, with Infernal Minds and Waking Up, you kind of know he said this and that. And I had a lot of information to give like that because I'd watched his dev comms. And I know I told you guys, I just circled totally right back around just trying to find a good place to hop across. That was a sweet jump, guys. Got to give me that. You know, and I told you guys that I was giving you guys information that I got from his dev comm in those series. I haven't had that information to give you guys. Damn it! Where the hell is that hole? So, yeah. Sorry, my phone's ringing and it's distracting me. So I will be right back, pets, okay? Okay, pets, sorry about that. I'm back. But hey, look, I cut away from, you know, nothing. And looky, looky, looky what I cut into. Okay, it's a chest and it's, you know, just stuff. But I went ahead and opened it to make sure there was actually something in there. Oh, my throat. Sorry. I don't know where my voice went. Holy cow. Yes, I talked to my mom on the phone. She had something on her mind, so, and I figured she did, so. Anyway, but it's all good. All right, I finally found it, by the way. I found it. Here we are. Whoa, that's an Enderman. Sorry if you hear my dog. I'm kind of hoping somebody will let him out so I don't have to get up and let him out. So I said, you know, I kind of glanced over at my daughter when I said that. And she wasn't even looking at me, but she heard me. It's amazing. Anyway, it's nighttime. This is probably not a good time to be doing anything out here. I can't even get close to the hole. I'm too busy running away from shit. Good God. This is madness, I'm telling you. Madness. So, let's see. Nope. Don't you do that. Nope. I'm going to have to wait until day to do this at this rate, you guys, because holy crap, crap out here. Oh my gosh. You know what? Let's do this. Let's hop up here on one of these hills. Yeah. Go away. Ah, go away. Go away. And we'll look for treasures on the peaks. I could cut actually until daytime comes, but the problem is that I'm not safe and I don't want to walk all the way back out of this place. Although I think it's pretty close to Swamp of Despair, actually. But the problem is that there's no guarantee that I would then come out and go the right way. So, whoa! Shit, that's a punch bow. Okay, you know what? You can just take your punch bow and, you know, sit on it because I'm not going to play with you. I'm going away now. Wow, he hurt. Man, I mean, I have enchanted armor, but... Ah, good, okay. Gosh. See, I really kind of wanted to have this armor for whatever's in that pit. Because you guys, come on, you know there's going to be something in that pit. You know, the one that I couldn't really even get close to because of all the spawns. Good God, how long is night? Is it, like, stuck? No? It's not. Dun, 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 dun. Let's hop up again. Let's try that again. I think we were headed up when we got punched off by that meanie, that big meanie doo-doo head. Oh, I'm about to be stuck between a rock and a bad place. And I know it's a rock and a hard place, but trust me, that was a rock and a bad place. Two creepers, in other words, in case you guys didn't gather that. Go away, spider. God. Nobody likes you. Turn around and go chase that creeper back there and see how that ends for you. Okay, you know what? Freaking, this place. Swamp of Despair. God. It's right here. Yeah, this so reminds me of Sunburn Islands. Although this not so much because I don't... Oh, God. Please don't tell me I looked at that Enderman. Not this view doesn't remind me of Sunburn Islands. I don't think there was a single expanse of land that big in Sunburn Islands. But like right in through here, just these palm trees and stuff. Yeah, they remind me of Sunburn Islands. Especially the trees. I think he used the same thing in Sunburn Islands. The sun is rising. There's a spider rising that pushed me into a cactus. There's a creeper. Man, all kinds of things are rising. Creepers, spiders, and the sun. So, can we get over to that hole? I'm, like, almost at the end of the video. And I haven't even really approached what I want to do. That's the first thing I wanted to do. I didn't want to be all video getting here. I guess I probably should have cut more of that out. But there's... It's not safe getting over here. That's the problem. I cannot light this desert up. So, every time I come through here, it's like the first time. I don't know if a level has ever stayed quite as fresh as this one has. After so many trips through it. Because I can't light it up. So yeah. I have a feeling that there are bad things in the bottom of this pit. I can't decide whether to go down. Nope. Ow. Fast or slow. Because. Oh gosh. If monsters are spawning. They're spawning. Like. Now. Okay, let's pearl halfway. I see signs. Let's go see what the signs are telling us. I didn't really want to fall into the spider web. That's a good way to die, usually. So, as of patch 166, spiders are not immune to webs. This is hilarious to watch, really. If they are immune in the future, this area will be fairly dangerous, I would bet. They're immune. Vex. Shit, I hear spiders. Son of a... You know, for once, I wish I'd gotten a Bane sword. Oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh, oh gosh. These are his spider traps. He loves using the... Yeah. Can I block that? Let's see. Stop that. Die. Okay. Alright, God, what I would not give for a water bucket, a lava bucket. I don't need to wash the spiders. Ah, fudge, it's on a web. Damn it. That's not gonna work. Okay. Let's get more gravity blocks. Whoops. Damn it. I was like, is there a reason that's not falling? What the hell? Ah, Vex, you suck. It's like he knows what we're gonna try to do. Okay. Can I drop sand in front? No, I can't. Well, I mean, I can, but not. like that. Okay. And here's the great thing, you guys. Okay. I think all four walls of this has these damn spider traps in them. Go away. I do not want to get knocked down there. We will be dead. With all the nice things. I wasn't expecting this to be quite this treacherous. Right now I'm after the gravity blocks. As much as anything. So. Oh, that sound! Oh, what is my volume at? 15? Okay, I don't want to turn it down much more. And not hear a creeper or something. Oh, pets, this is bad, bad, bad. Gosh, gosh, gosh. I need to be able to get rid of that. Those cobwebs down there. Oh, man, there's... I wonder if that's void underneath those webs in the center. Hi. I see you. Is there any point to sitting here having a shootout with these guys? I'm not sure there is. Okay. No, you're gonna glitch through there and hit me. See? I don't actually know who glitched through, but where, but I hate spiders! You guys know I hate spider things. Flipping hell, Vex, why you gotta be this way? Why you gotta be so rude? Don't wanna be spider food. Really don't want to be spider food. Not, no, no, no. I mean, I did bring lots of, go away. Okay, we're okay. Right? Can I do this? Okay. All right, now, wait. Hi. I'm really glad you guys are fat. Ow. Apparently your legs can fit though. So you can bite me. There's a chest right there. There better be multiple chests down here, pets. I'm not even gonna lie. Because what we're gonna have to do, I think, is, yeah, we're gonna have to, oh frick, leave and come back. I don't know why I'm preserving this sword, but we're gonna have to leave and come back. Because there's no way we're getting out of there with all those spiders, so. And we can't actually take out all these spawners. What we can do is stick torches as far back as we can. And then clog this up. I'm tense. That's why I keep double-clicking, by the way. So, yeah. Way to go, Vex. You've made me really, really tense. Okay, you know what, dude, seriously? You can just bite me right now. Yeah, no, yeah, there we go. What'd we get? Hey, cobble! Now, I bet all these chambers are interconnected. I also bet that there's a massive ass shit ton of spiders outside waiting for us to pop our head out. So we are going to do this very, very carefully because what I'm going to do is get back up out of here and then get back down in here. I am not going to try to, I'm not going to try to do all this, at least the first go rounds. I am not going to try doing it without getting up out of here so they can despawn. Sorry, I am so distracted. Ah, no. Vex, your spider pit sucks. Pain in my butt. Ah, go away. So, is there anything above me? Because I kind of want to see what we did. Is that coming down on a web? No, killed that spider. Because I have an idea. Oh, wow, I'll be damned. Because that sand right there is balanced on a torch. I have an idea, but it's going to take so much sand to do. Is it just breaking? I bet it is. I bet I just dropped all that on a web. Because I am so good at this game. Although in my defense, I mean, it could have been not a web. You know what? I'm just going to break your sign. Tell you what I think of your sign. Pretty dangerous. You think? You know, you're psychic. Called that one. Oh, will a ladder hold up cheaty or hold up sand? Oh, yeah, I guess it will. I think I knew that. I've been spidered. What can I say? I'm having a rough time. Actually, I was having a very rough evening, but a friend of mine took some time and talked to me, so it was really nice of him to do, and I really appreciated it. So thanks, super bunch, for that. Let's mark it well with torches. So, I think probably I'm out of time. I think I don't remember how to get out of here. I think. Well, I need to get up out of the center area. So, my thought was that we would pop, you know, see what's up down there in that hole. You know, pop down in there real quick. Maybe go poke around, you know, in Magma Zone, whatever that place is. Since I didn't feel like playing with the Creeper Fountain again right now. That was my thought. I didn't anticipate a whole nother episode. What was it I said at the beginning of the episode? Was it, you know, we were going to button up West Commons? Oh, we can't leave, pets. It'll never end. That's all right. I do love this area, actually. Otherwise, I would have said, you know what? I would have skipped that and gone elsewhere and done something else. But I think in order to just kind of progress a little bit and get some new scenery, I think next episode we will probably go into the magma place and see what's up over there. And kind of see what's happening, you know, and maybe grab a fire resist potion for it just in case we need it. And like I said, he introduced potions after that, and but I won't use it unless I have to have it. I was actually going to take a water bucket instead, because to me water buckets are slightly less cheaty than fire resist potions, because fire resist potions just render you immune to fire. Water buckets do, but only if you can use them. You cannot always use a water bucket. I went totally the wrong way. So I was going to take a water bucket instead. But, well, I seem to have totally misplaced my iron, and I have no idea where it was. And I was wondering about that. I don't remember if I said anything or if I only thought it, that you know, if I could find the other two pieces, because the truth is, I remember getting them, but I haven't seen them in a long time. I was just hoping that once I got to looking for them, that I would find them. That doesn't seem to be how it's going to work. So, yeah, somebody actually left me a comment and said that we will find advanced lighting techniques in the magma place. And they didn't say what, but I suspect maybe that means we will have, because to me, advanced lighting techniques says lava, since that's the only lighting technique we don't currently have access to. So maybe, just maybe, I'll be able to have a lava bucket for the spider pit in the center of the desert back there. Anyway, now I'm just prolonging the episode for no good reason, so I'm going to sign off here. But if I ever find my way out of here, that is, I always go the wrong way out of a circle. Always. And yes, it's bad if you can go the wrong way out of a circle. I do recognize this, though. I've been through here a few times. I think every time I've gone the wrong way. Anyway, shut up, Stormy. It's time to go. There's minecart track. Yeah, so in the next episode, we are going to move on, I think. And we'll just come back to that later. Everybody, thanks for watching. Take care. Bye now.